Welcome back. This morning we have the perfect dish to keep you warm and cosy this autumn morning. Shane Rigney from Riggers D8 in Dublin joins us. How are you, Shane?
I'm good. How are you?
All good, all perfect. Good. A little bit of a head cold. I have a feeling this could be the dish for me.
Well, this will help you. This will help you.
What have we got?
Yeah. So it's a miso. I'm calling it like a brain. Why do I keep saying bane?
I don't know. Because you watch Batman with Christian.
Yeah. What's his name? Yeah. Brain boosting broth. Right. So it's a miso broth.
Clearly, both of us need it.
Yes. It's Sunday morning.
Brain boosting broth. Brain boosting broth.
Yes. So it's full of goodness. Right. So I have one here that's been on the go for a while. I'm going to start with one and show you how to make it. Okay. So what it is basically is there's loads of protein in it. So there's some salmon in it that is already cooked. Hard-boiled egg, so plenty of protein. Okay, we're doing spinach. We're doing some pumpkin seeds on top. So there's lots of iron, like you said before, selenium. So it's all about kind of this kind of food can help to alleviate your kind of anxiety and stuff. It's all about talking to the gut. It's like probiotics.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of that kind of stuff, vitamin D, which we're lacking in Ireland. So it's that kind of stuff that can help your kind of gut, which, as we know now, lots of studies do about the gut to the brain,
absolutely,
all through the central nervous system. So it's a good salving kind of broth to have. And, you know, we're talking about mental health all this week, like you guys have been. So I thought, well, why not do something that's
very good. And because you're making it, it'll be bloody tasty too.
It'll be tasty, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
How do we start?
So we start with some miso, okay? So miso paste. So we'll just throw some of that in there. Readily available, yeah, everywhere now. I mean, there you go. Some boiling water, okay? So what we do is, that's your broth. Really, really simple, okay? So you just get that going. So I have a litre of stock and about 2 tablespoons of the miso, right? That's your broth, okay? What we want to do, we want to grate some ginger, okay? So again, antioxidants.
Yeah.
Great for colds, great for this time of year. Okay, so some ginger, okay, some garlic. And then we just grate that in. You can slice it finely or you can grate it, okay? So we throw that in.
Gorgeous.
We want to do some turmeric. Yep, so that's going to give you colour, but also really, really good for, again, those antioxidant kind of properties, okay? So really good for you, okay? A little bit of chilli paste. So some fresh chilli or some chilli paste, whatever you like. I'm only going to put a little bit. This is not spicy. When you taste it, it's not spicy at all,
okay?
So we let that go, and then what we're going to do then is add some spinach. So, I mean, spinach is just healthy.
You
know that, right?
It's healthy. Yeah, pack on iron, yeah.
Okay, so let that go until the spinach wilts down. This is very, very quick, okay? So once that wilts down, that's what we have here. And then that's it. We'll add some flavours then. We'll add some condiments to the top once it's done. So we're gonna add, we're gonna bulk it up with some salmon and some spring onion, some coriander, some lime juice, so it's really, really fresh.
But that's the base of it there,
That's the base of it. Now, if you want, you can get some, you can use chicken stock, and then you can add some of the miso to the chicken stock. But the miso itself is very, very strong in flavour, and it's salty, so you don't need too much else to that. So you just let that bubble away until you're ready to eat it. Here's one that I already had done. So you can start with that, if you like.
Absolutely, I will, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
And I'm just going to plate one up
to show you what we do. What have you done to the poor eggs? Because they don't look the right colour,
okay.
Shane.
So I soft-boiled some eggs for 3 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah? And then, so this is kind of like a ramen. And I said on the recipe, what you can do is, but I very much wanted to focus on the soup side of it and the broth, right?
Okay.
But you can add some noodles to this and chicken or more protein or whatever, and then it's going to be like more of a meal, you know?
Yeah, you bulked it out.
But it's basically a ramen if you want, right? So this is our eggs. So all I've done is I've soft-boiled eggs. It's really good, isn't it? It's really, really tasty.
Man.
So I've soft-boiled the eggs. Okay, and then I've just put them in some soy sauce. And that just colours the white of the egg, okay? So pop that.
And adds another little flavour.
More flavour and stuff like that. So put that on top. Flake up some salmon, yeah?
Is that smoked salmon?
That's smoked salmon,
yeah.
Now, but fresh is fine, but I just had some smoked, so I just pre-cooked some spring onion. Okay, and then what we want to do is, so I have some pumpkin seeds here and some sunflower seeds.
Okay.
So whatever seeds you have are good, okay? But again, omegas, fatty acids, all that good stuff, right? So toast them in a dry pan. That's all you do. You just put them in a pan and toast them for a couple of seconds. Just make sure that they don't burn because they will toast quickly.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to squeeze some lime for some freshness to cut through the saltiness of the miso.
Mm.
and then some coriander, okay? And that's it. Like, it's very, very simple. Now, you can add some fish sauce, some soy sauce, and some sesame oil to it, which I've done to yours already. So a little drizzle of sesame just for some taste, a little bit
flavor.
Of soy sauce. But again, taste it first. You might not need the extra seasoning.
Shane, the flavour is just sensational.
When you're, very, very good for your guts.
Developing a dish like that,
yeah.
What's the process like? Is it just an idea, or you start with something and add, or what?
So we don't do like soups all the time in the restaurant, but now we're coming into autumn winter,
yeah.
So we're going to have to put a soup on. So last week we did a ramen, so that was kind of the basis of the ramen, and people love that kind of stuff. It's a little bit different, and it's like great flavour. And so we just start thinking about it and just adding the flavour to it.
That is a winner. Yeah. Absolutely delicious. Thank you, Shane.
Yeah. You're very welcome.
Full recipe details are on the website. Or, of course, you can pop into Rigger's D8 and the man himself will look after you, tell him I sent you, and you'll get an extra scoop of ramen in your bowl.
An extra egg.
Oh, an extra egg. Right, lots more Iron Down to come after the break. See you next.